Here we go. First ball of the match. Oh, that's put away for six.
Hello, welcome to Sanderstead Cricket Club. Here we are at the old sawmill, our home ground in Sanderstead in Surrey. We are in a bit of a predicament because these nets, as you can see, are in a bit of a state, and I think we've had them for quite a while, a good 10 years, more. And we're really in desperate need of new nets. I'm here with Tyler Ward, who is a first team opening batsman. And Tyler, you like to have a net, don't you?
I enjoy a net, absolutely.
And could you just give us a quick overview of what you think's wrong with these nets and what it's like to bat in them?
Well, the question is, Dan, not what's wrong with them, it's where do we start? I don't know what the camera's picking up, but I can definitely say that nobody wants to be having a net with the chance of it bouncing in a tear like that.
And have you noticed over the years the trueness of the bounce has deteriorated over
the time? Yeah, it's a steep negative decline.
And also the frames that we have...
They don't even have nets in them there.
Well, they don't have nets in them, that's true. But they would ordinarily have nets in them when we use them in the summer. But the nets are, you know, rot, and they're not as good as they were. And basically, it all just has to be redone, and that's why we're trying to raise money. And so we're seeking help from friends of Sanderstead, friends of Sanderstead CCTV, our channel, and anyone really who is interested in helping us out as a club to help the lads have the practice facilities that will make them better players and more entertaining to watch on the channel.
So, Dan, we've talked about certainly the men's teams that use this practice facility, but the club has a growing kind of cult section and hundreds of young players that have the aspirations to play men's cricket. Yeah. They also use this net facility. This is equally as important to them, isn't it?
It really is, because you've got to have a flat surface, you've got to have an enclosed space for the youngsters in particular to get the best out of their practice.
Absolutely, and to keep the practice safe.
And in the last 2 years, really, we've introduced a ladies section or girls section, and that's really flourishing, which we're really pleased to see. We've got an association with a couple of local schools, and that's very much a growing area, and that's another reason for wanting to have much better net facilities than we've had thus far. One of the things we did was we could roll these frames out, and we'd roll them out onto the main square. It seemed to me that worked pretty well, because you're actually playing on the track that you're batting on at the weekend.
Absolutely. That's fantastic, providing that you can get a practice track on the square that's worth practicing on. And when that's not available, it's really nice to have a proper net facility that you can use away from the square.
Yeah, and I think in a short season that we had in 2020, for COVID, we could just about manage that. But let's hope we get a full season for 2021. The square isn't going to be able to cope with having practice tracks as well as the wickets that we have to
certainly
have.
Certainly not for the number of teams that we have training in.
Yeah, exactly right. So we just have to get this done. We need to raise at least £20,000 for this. We're hoping that we can get some matched funding from Sport England.
Dan, if you will, can you just tell us a little bit more about the scheme through Sport England and crowdfunding that we're heading for here?
Yeah, so Crowdfunder is a crowdfunding channel, and they help mainly sports clubs, but anyone really who's raising money for a good cause, to publicise the cause that they're raising the money for. And really what you do is you offer up the prizes and rewards for different amounts of funding. And we've worked on a number of different rewards, and you can see those below. You know, for anyone that wants to get involved in the club, be associated with the club, we can have people sponsoring matches, we can have people having their names on credits on the YouTube matches, things like that. Quite a few different rewards, so have a look down below, see if there's anything you fancy, and if there is, if you could help us out, we'd be most grateful. And Tyler will no doubt score some runs after all the practice that he can get on the new nets.
If pigs can fly, then.
Very good. So, I think that's all from us. Thank you very much.
Bring out your dead! We'll be right back.
Oh yes, God, before Dell's going to be livid. Let's look at Dell. Oh, a double teapot. A double teapot from Dell. That's magnificent.
I don't care, I just want to get home.